My name is Jacqueline Guerrero, and I'm a LS3, as a logistics specialist. I'm home in Dallas, Texas. I've been in the Navy a little bit over 2 years now. I think my experience in the Navy is really good. I got an aviation squadron. We go overseas and deploy on a plane. A logistics specialist is supply. It's our job to get everybody in the command what they need. It could be like, I need a pen. Okay, we got you. It's maintenance control. It's more of like, hey, I need this part. A part can be worth $500,000, and it's our job to get it to them in order to up a plane. I'm also trying to get my PC, which is a plane captain qualification. So it's like really rare for a logistics specialist to get that, but I know it's a good thing to get. It'll help me in the future. It'll help me here. Makes you valuable, you know, to the Navy, to your command. And honestly, it's just fun learning, like stepping outside of your comfort zone, stepping outside of your job rate to do something that not a lot of people get to do. Plane captain, really, their job is to make sure the aircraft is good to go before, you know, it flies. You got to make sure the integrity of the plane is good, exteriorly, interiorly. Hopefully, when I do become the PC, it'll be your job as well to train others to take over once you're done. I'm temporarily assigned to ASD. They support us. The parts we need, the tires that go on this aircraft, they make sure that we're good to go. So my job while I'm over there is to expedite the parts and get them here at a desirable time. My favorite part of the job is just interacting with people, learning. Really like learning. I want to be the best that I can be while I'm here. What I enjoy most about the Navy is all the opportunities they provide for us. Like, I'm only 20 years old and I feel like I've done so much. Shout out to Dallas, you know, we're making it one sailor at a time.